So here is our Japanese adobo ingredients. This is marinated chicken. This is potato, green chili, bay leaf, onion, garlic. This is vinegar, some sake, some mirin, some soya sauce, and this is black pepper. And last but not the least, this is ginger. So now we are doing the marination. Here goes the chicken with some ginger, some garlic, some black pepper, some onion, red onion, some soya sauce, and bay leaf, and mirin, some sake,
vinegar.
So now you have to mix it and we'll keep it for 1 hour to marinate. So now we are making adobo. Here goes the oil first into the hot pan, then garlic, ginger, onion. Now we will cook it for some time. Some sake, some mirin again to give it a good flavor. So this is a Japanese adobo, chicken adobo in the making. Here goes the potato. So now we put the marinated chicken. No need to saute too much because we have to cook it in the sauce. So just so now you have to close the pan and simmer it for 10 minutes. So here is our Japanese adobo chicken. It's ready, it's cooked. See, you can see the glaze. So we cooked it almost 20 to 25 minutes in a simmer. So it's now time to do the plating. So here is our Japanese adobo chicken, ready to eat, ready to serve, hot and yummy.